Welcome to the office of the JF-17 funder. Today I will be talking about the DTC cartridge. Now, you might be wondering, what the hell is the DTC cartridge? Now, if you click the stores manager here, you will notice that we don't have anything. And if you check outside, you will notice that, great, we still don't have anything. So we will be arming this plane with, say, I'm gonna try and find something decent here. Let's just add a couple of SD-10s and two heat-seeking missiles. Nothing fancy, just enough for a quick scramble. So, basically, the JF-17 works the same as the Viggen in that it requires a data cartridge to operate. However, this data cartridge, unlike the Viggen, does not only carry navigational data, it also carries things like weapon specifications, pre-planned points, waypoints, and stuff like that. So everything you need for your airplane is going to be in that cartridge. So if we look at the stores management again, you will notice that we still don't register our weapons. So the plane doesn't know that you just hung weapons on it. So how do we fix that? Well, we open the canopy. We move this one to blue and open. We go to the communications, ground crew, update DTC data, and update data.
Copy.
So we are handing the card to the mechanic right now.
Warning.
Warning. DTC update complete.
The DTC update has been complete, so you go here to this little thing, and you press it once to place the cartridge, and press it again to insert the cartridge. Then you close the canopy, you move it to close.
Warning. Warning.
And once it's closed, you move it to lock. Now, you'll see that this thing has appeared. DTC locked. It says our jet's call sign, and signed by Luna, in this case, the mechanic. So that's probably people from the dev team or testers or stuff like that. So you simply press all and then enter. So we are currently waiting for the DTC cartridge data to be entered into the airframe. And the DTC is locked, everything is transferred, and when we go to the stores management screen, you will see here that the PL5s are on and the SD-10s are on, and everything is as it should be. Now, if we, for example, want to change our weapons to, let's just load a couple of glide bombs here.
Request rearming.
So we are gonna request the rearming, and once again, you will notice that the airplane will still think there are SD-10s on. And what you will do then is simply you press eject. Sorry about that. You'll press eject twice. The card goes out. And now the plane will say no DTC card. So then you just do it all over again. And it's as simple as that. As long as you remember the DTC card, everything will go pretty smoothly, as the Jeff is a fairly easy plane to fly. But you can't forget about the DTC card. And that is something new pilots in the Jeff quite usually forget about. So update the DTC data.
Warning.
Copy. Updating the DTC now.
And then you simply do it all over again. And since it would be just filler to show you, I am not really going to.
Warning.
All I'm going to do is I'm going to insert this. Press all.
Warning.
Press enter.
Warning.
Close the canopy. And get ready for one pleasant flight in the Jeff.
Warning.